rights and the church.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you. good news to Mary. But the little ones, and each one of us, the readings today, remind us that we have a guardian angel each. And I pray that we will frequently communicate with this guardian angel. And it is a reminder to us that God cares for each one of us to have allocated a or an angel each to us.
And I'll ask Almighty God to bless this love.